no rabbit punch, no headbutt, no low blow. Check your hands, good luck, suerte.
Good luck.
Certainly the greater ability to catch his opponent.
And it worked, but Martinez got caught. So many fights against top-notch opposition in recent years.
The peekaboo defense.
Showing his power early to try to let Martin know. No, he's not biting at all.
Unlike Winky, he isn't coming forward behind it quite yet.
Hand
lands for Murray. And a right hook for Martinez.
Still, you would think that Murray's style.
Fight to please the home crowd. Murray's going to make him do it the hard way.
Yes, he is.
Moving the fire by himself.
Exactly.
Over and over, occasionally landing a body shot.
Kept his head still in the middle there for a second, Roy.
Oh, good right hand by Murray. Yes.
Murray's defense, and he's trying anything to get him to open up. But that'll open him up some body shots like that.
Good body shot by Martinez. California to see the heavyweight battle between Chris Areola and Burmester. Call that one there. End of an equal number. Martinez was 10 of 47.
Wrenching us and the fighters.
But he had serious difficulties up to that point. Very solid, very cautious.
To play Matador, but he has a somewhat reluctant pull so far.
Starting to open up and throw a little bit more.
Five times.
We're back in action, midway through round
three. It's
not legal, but if you're in Murray's corner, that's some of what you want. Low blows and headbutts.
Good left hand by Martinez. I'm the best left hand of the fight for Martinez. Good body shots by both fighters.
Some hard legal contact.
Well, it's almost as though Murray has arrived, deciding for the first time to open his guard up a little bit and fight.
Some good flush punches upstairs. That's the third one.
Responsible as a defender, body which governs his fight is using open scoring tonight.
Sergio Martinez circling and landing an up jab constantly. That's the throw more punches. The fourth round was close. I thought Martinez won it.
Good left hand.
Murray landed a good body shot by Harry with delivering the score.
Oh, good left hand.
Hard right hand by Murray over the course of the last four or five fights. And Barabecchio has something to say to both fighters about it. Martinez to keep him up. Martinez was landing the left upstairs while Murray landed the more solid body shot. 17 with a punch tap numbers in those two rounds.
Martinez is the middleweight champion of the world. Sergio's been doing in recent years.
It does appear there's a small speck of blood. Outside the left eye of Sergio Martinez. The result of a right hand by Murray. That after the fight, the heavyweight showdown between Chris Areola and Burmester Byrne, outside Martinez's left eye.
Yes.
Murray really hitting him cleanly, Jim, more than we've used to see Martinez.
But the rain has made it a strange day and a strange night.
And it seems to be backfiring.
Good hook.
From out in Santa Barbara County, California, where Martinez lives and works out in Oxnard, California. He's accustomed to being cut.
Look up!
Bleeding from a headbutt.
From the uncut fighter. In other words, if a guy's bleeding, he's at a disadvantage who's not bleeding. Like, you know.
A champion, but very much like a 38-year-old proud champion.
Right here you see him get together, and you saw him hit him with a forearm, shoulder type shot. Then he throws a
Martinez against Martin Murray.
But he adheres strictly to the marquee of Queensberry rules.
the probability of a two-point crowd.
Now Martinez is back, straight back from the straight right hand. Back straight up from the straight right hand.
Has taken what Barker and
Matthew Macklin
somewhat diminished Martinez.
Allowed Martin to throw the straight right, right down the pipe and knock Martinez off balance.
Once again, he has been knocked to the canvas. Fights prior to this.
That right hand, he was softened up the body and head.
The corners get the scores between rounds after the fourth and the eighth. Not for Murray. Harold, how do you have it?
So, you know, it's a very close fight to this court.
Murray is not being hit cleanly, and from time to time, Martinez is.
Martinez has been more active in the round.
And there.
He has one punch knockout power. Trickling from the nose of Martin Murray. And he gets a straight left hand in to punctuate the round. And left him with nothing.
Even as Martinez,
three rounds to go.
Even as Martinez was getting hit that last round.
Watch your hand.
Martinez now using his legs a little better to get out of range of those punches.
Oh, down he goes again. Oh, that was a knockdown.
Pacquiao's going to rule that a slip.
That took his free time getting up.
He now may appear great.
An old school middleweight title.
Oh, another hard right hand for Murray.
But he's punching and punching, but he's not. Murray's doing the very simple thing. He's keeping his hands up.
Martin Murray landing a 1-2, a short shallow punch, followed by a hook. Then a straight right hand right there, which grazed him, and Martinez went down. Now,
power punches in the last three rounds. Sergio Martinez has produced late round magic in his career. Had trouble with Matthew Macklin, knocked him out the 11th.
He's having trouble. He might have hurt Murray with something. Quiet round that does not serve Martin Murray right now.
Murray looking to try to seal the deal.
Championship of the world.
Fought with the broken hand against Chavez. Tore a knee ligament the 11th. Had a surgery in Spain. This is vaunting punching power.
In this fight, clean left hand, and Murray came back with probably an even better right hand.
The winner, the Quilmes Argentina still WBC middleweight champion of the world.